create collections in the spring summer season, we always look at a very global collection. It is the time for weddings in the West, in America, in Britain, in Australia. So we look forward to designing collections for the global bride. And the collections are very global in aesthetic, and yet they are very Indian and crafted by hand. And that's what the Shyamala Gulika bride enjoys wearing. So,
absolutely. You've made it your mission to take India to the world, and you're doing just a fantastic job at it. Kangana, you look like a picture of perfection.
Oh, thank you.
You look so confident, as always, in a Kangana after all. What was it like this time around when you walked around with them?
With every designer, it's very special. And Shyamala and Bhumika, this is a designer duo, and their interpretation of bridal wear bahut hi alag hai. और अपने आप में ही एक जो ट्रेडिशनल सेंसिबिलिटीज है उसके साथ में जो आजकल की जो मॉडर्न और कॉन्टेम्प्रेरी स्टाइल है उसको जो ये लोग कल्बिनेट करते हैं, उनका ब्लेंड करते हैं, इट्स वेरी फैसिनेटिंग. और आई थिंक इंडियन ब्राइड के लिए इट्स अनदर वेरी बोल्ड स्टेप टू टेक अ पर्ल वाइट कलर एंड टू मेक अ ब्राइडल गाउन एंड टू यूज दुपट्टा लाइक अ फ्रेल कम वेल. सो मेरे लिए तो एक नया एक्सपीरियंस था एंड आई रियली एंजॉयड इट.
So most of the brides are already making their style tips.
No, for the exception.
Moving on, I'd love to know from you, what was the inspiration this time in terms of the work and detailing that went into creating the collection?
So the collection, as you know, is called Wonderland. And it's a mystical fusion of a magical world. And it's inspired from fairy tales and dreams. So it's about things that are very, very beautiful, as you saw on the runway. Being summer and spring, the outfits are very breezy and light. The embroideries are floral, very delicate, fragile, a lot of tonal work, and our signature cutwork borders and edges. So they have a very liquid gold and silver shimmer. Also, we've styled the collection very well with lovely custom-made pearl bangle earrings and clutches, vintage watches and shoes. So it all came out very well together, and it sets the mood right for a summer bride.
Thank you so much for that. Just opening the floor to media. Do you have any questions?
Well, it's a bridal outfit, and Bhumika told me before the show that if you're uncomfortable, you can go without the train. But I felt the drama was in the train, and I love couture and the drama that comes with it, the expression of larger than life grandness, grandeur. So I have not done without it, no matter how. And yeah, it's not going to be easy, right? So I love it.
Bhumika, mera prashna aapse ye hai ki aadit ka hota hai ki jo dress pehante hain white bridal ko usme samar mein bahut mushkil hota hai usko catch karna.
Correct.
So unke liye aapne bahut kya aisa hai ki aap kya suggest karenge ki
इसी समर में मौसम की वजह से हम लोग ऑलवेज वरिड होते हैं कि कैसे कपड़े पहनने चाहिए. सो दैट इज़ व्हाट वी शोड ऑन द रनवे. दीज आर वेरी ब्रीजी, वेरी एयरी एंड वेरी लाइट वेट क्लोथ्स. जो आपने लहंगाज भी देखे, साड़ीज देखी एंड द लग्जरी प्रेस कलेक्शन दैट यू सॉ. सो इट्स कीपिंग इन माइंड द सीजन एंड द मूड. सो कलर्स टू एम्ब्रॉयड्रीज, एवरी थिंग इज़ वेरी लाइट वेट एंड वेरी सटल एंड वेरी ब्रीजी.
I would love to. And Shyamala was saying that he's going to send me clothes and for my events and other engagements. So I would love to. Just movies. Well, yeah, of course, if they want to. I mean,
we'd love to.
Most definitely, it'd be huge opportunity for us to style Kangana for a movie. It's fabulous.
Yeah, I'm doing a period drama right now, costume drama for Manikarnika, the Queen of Fancy, and Meeta Lula is doing the costume. And I think she's having the most amount of fun. So, because they are so prominent, a name in the industry, so definitely something where the clothes play a character in itself. Production house hasn't started yet. Manikarnika is a collaboration between Kiros and Z Entertainment. और जो पहली फिल्म 27 अप्रैल को आने वाली थी, मगर हम लोगों की फिल्म का जो बी इफेक्ट्स है उसके करके फिल्म आई थिंक हैज गॉन टू एंड ऑफ द ईयर, बट जी इज प्लानिंग टू अनाउंस इट इन अ बिग वे द राइट रिलीज डेट, सो प्लीज वेट फॉर दैट. Yeah, well, very soon. Very soon.
Hopefully.
Which month is it? January. So, Feb. So, मुझे अगले फेब तक की डेडलाइन दीजिए. My casual and formal. You know, I don't believe in those restrictions and parameters. I am very playful with my sensibilities. Like I can do a cotton sari for a shopping trip also. It doesn't have to be, you know, like a tracks or a jacket. Or I can do the other, go completely the other way around also. It depends on my mood and depends on how I feel.
Congratulations, Shami and Mika.
Thank you.
Good evening, Sanya.
Hi.
Sanya, you have been the trendsetter for the airport looks. Can a special preparation course for the looks which you have at the airport?
There's a course. So there's no course for airport looks. I just I wear my own clothes for airport looks, and I never you know, go to stylists, and I do my own hair the way I am. But you know, like initially there was no such thing PAP or anything like that. You know, and we started out, but I was always. I'm somebody who likes to celebrate each day. I like to dress up for myself. I like to look good, and I love fashion as an expression of soul and your personality. So, ab aap log dekhte hain because of the paparazzi. Lekin main pehle se hi aise hi hoon. Main aisa kabhi bhi nahi hua tha ki main leggings pehen ke airport gayi hoon ya, you know, aur cameras ke liye main bhi fashion kar rahi hoon. I mean, it's good to do that, but I've always been this person.
Thank you so much for that, media.
Well, मेरे लिए देखिए मेरे professional environment में मेरे professional realm में मैं there is a professional capacity. तो मेरी ऐसे किसी के प्रति कोई ऐसी धारणा नहीं है कि मुझे इसके साथ काम नहीं करना है, उसके साथ काम नहीं करना है. हाँ, ये ज़रूरी नहीं है कि हम सबसे ही बहुत दोस्ती करें. ये ज़रूरी भी नहीं है कि यू नो एक दूसरे के पर्सनल स्पेस में जाएं. लेकिन एज अ प्रोफेशनल आई थिंक आई एम द मोस्ट प्रोफेशनल पर्सन एंड आई एम अ करियर वूमन. माई करियर मीन्स अ लॉट टू मी. आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू कॉम्प्रोमाइज ऑन माई अपॉर्चुनिटीज यू नो बिकॉज ऑफ सम पेटी थॉट्स. So I am going to be out there, I am going to be go-getter, I am going to get what I want and what I deserve, regardless of, you know, what people feel and don't feel.
Thank you so much for that. Just a request for designers and